Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. On the last episode, some stuff went down. Loser's arm got messed up by the Rippers. We were pretty much caught on by Copeland that we killed Leon. So now we're pretty much doing what he wants us to do because we're at his mercy. Alrighty. Grab your blankets, sit back, turn the lights off. Let's get back into this Let's Play. Turning my ears real quick.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, good job. You've been busy. Got it.
A little bit of trust from that.
See ya.
Sucks we had to turn in our ear necklace. Get that trust up so we can get more availability.
Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here, man?
One mission down.
Yep, one, Manny.
Alrighty, so we're gonna go do He's My Brother missions. And take our bike out for a test drive.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Nope, we got a skill point. And we're going to kill smaller enemies after successfully escaping from a grapple. Ability to repair melee weapons with scrap. Improve the initial recovery and duration of a stamina cocktail. Nah. Ability to activate focus while aiming a ranged weapon. Move and aim a ranged weapon with more precision. Ability to follow melee attack with a range attack for massive damage. No, not really feeling that one. Increase the time that icons. I don't know. I think I'm going to go with melee. We'll do that one. We rely on melee weapons quite a bit. Hold up, we gotta upgrade.
What do you need?
Performance.
Should have more stuff later.
Alright, check back later, man.
Like I said last time, I've played this game before, so when I go into the menu, buy all those, says I'm like 700 something days in. Get all these loading screens done.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Gotta help our brother out.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess. I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. Yeah, not bad. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Need some gas. Nighty-night.
Can of fuel.
Do I see any sirens? I don't know if that comes later in the game or is this one pretty much free from it. No, I see it. I'm gonna drop this real quick. No, that's just a light.
Finally.
Go to bed.
Here we go.
Done. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
I was right. There was freaking siren. Shit. There we go. Bat's pretty much toast, but. So I knew there was intercoms.
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Hello. What's this?
Alright, we're gonna do stamina first.
Injector of some kind. Better living through chemistry. Why the hell not? You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
What are we gonna do next? We did do that.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Alright, let's go. Let's go to Boozer.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Oh, Jesus, Cole. Thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer!
Hey! They're not dying, man.
Hurry! Whoa! Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Sorry, Boozer. We're gonna get you healed up. Don't worry. down some people. Trees usually respawn so you can re-up on your ammo. Well, from the last episode, I did go and purchase myself a better mic. So hopefully this gameplay is a little bit better with it. Oh, lovely. There's 10 guys here? Jeez. If I take that. Rusty, just a little bit.
Now I got you. Sit down.
Loot those people real quick.
Men coming!
Where is he at? Right there.
I see.
Where's the last one? Where is he at?
Now I got you. Gotta pull back.
That's the last one. Jesus God, how many men have you pissed off?
Yeah, I think I like the rifle better.
Alright, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Yeah, let's grab.
Just taking a look around.
Bunker. Yes. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
We'll get focus shot now so we can shoot a little bit better.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right. Let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. Now you gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
This bottle, take some gas over to our bike and repair it because they shot it to crap. And that's not what I wanted to do.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but radio free warfare is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
How comfortable is it keeping us from turning into savages? About 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Run up on these people.
Those men, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Got no more bolts left. Well, I got 3 left. Doing too hot on this. Going in quiet. There's a bear trap right there.
Find him. Find cover!
One more.
Shit. Move it back.
That's the last of them.
Of course. I touched it. Had to touch the bear trap.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
He just wanted to have fun with me. Come on. And I'll take your ear from you. Thank you.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find that stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze man, no. You know I wouldn't
have. Boozer, you ain't sounding too hot.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you. You were saying something?
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. No, you're gonna get yourself. Killed. You gotta wait till your whole brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
I think wait till tonight. If you were freaks inside.
I don't know which one to do. He's my brother. or chasing Leon. They're both story. Go chasing Leon first.
War. Take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cole?
A man come in. Drug out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Gotcha. This is it. Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
There you are.
Deke, you got your radio on? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will. Determination. Trust in each other.
Tough nesting zone.
Never
clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh god, what have I done?
No, why are you making it night? Freaking Leon. We have their collectibles? Find the angel statue. Probably should read.
Weeping angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Maybe in one of these. Got it. Now, I just got to figure out who I'm going to give this to.
Listening, oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper.
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there.
Well, all this time and a fed chopper shows up out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Can't get on my bike.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
I dropped the package. There we go.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Authorized to shoot on sight.
We can be friends now, can't we?
Oops. Thought he was already turned around. We'll restart that.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here?
I really
gotta check them out. See what they're doing.
Yeah.
All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, sure they're dead. Throw a rock. That'll distract them. Jesus. Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Yeah, leave the area trouble. Immediately!
How?
We will open fire!
All inside the bush.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out. See what they're doing.
I heard something.
Alright, gotta go in quiet. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them. If they see me, I'm dead.
Don't mind me, just going through the bushes.
Time now.
Anyone else hear that?
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then we're selling, Sarah. No.
And I asked if you were no kidding. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, I don't know. Knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Thank you.
stay low, stay low.
Hear that?
Yeah.
I heard something.
Bushes. I gotta keep to the bushes.
Rocky, but we got through it. What do I want? Yeah, we're gonna go with this. Now we unlock tier 2, I believe. Yep. Tier 2. Start crowd controlling.
Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
We rode in a funeral. The Nero guy, the soldier.
What the hell he was?
Who took Sarah?
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive, loser. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
What mission are we doing? I'll meet with Tucker. Which one do we want to do? We'll do this one. We got ourselves a drifter.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
the start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when she
keep an eye
down.
Out for a tow truck run without a gas.
It's only a few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs.
Yeah, those who sought to call out the bullshit here.
And the lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Yep. We're gonna be running out of gas here very shortly.
Camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Slightly embarrassing. I have to go find a fuel can.
Oh, shit!
I'll finally want it the other way. Alright, turn around. There was one closer. Well, now we're just taking a nature stroll. Don't worry. Bike don't look too hot either.
can fix this. Should work.
Okay, 1% gas. See if I can make it to that checkpoint. Yep. And now we walk. I think I see a fuel can right there. Just a comb. All right, we'll rig off the bike. Go get some fuel. Thank you for your ear. And while I'm here, might as well loot a little bit too. And there's the tow truck.
Here we go.
Like, too bad you can, like, store one of the fuel cans on your bike. That'll make this game pretty much start cheating the game at that point. Because these jerry cans have pretty much infinite fuel. Some gas, let's get in to it. Moral of the story, check your map before just wandering aimlessly on a road.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families.
Oh my
god. I'm not saying this.
There's a jerry can right there.
Give us dominion over it. But that was enough for some men. They wanted more.
Oh boy, that's just great.
There he is.
Oh, there he is.
Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out like you were just chopping the wall.
On the bike, tap.
Copeland sent you! Tell him to go to hell! No, not my bike!
No! I'm out of ammo. And bam! Oh, come on. There you go. Caused some damage right there.
What did you do, you son of a bitch? No.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell.
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.